No.
That's good.
Well, I didn't hardly... This is Mary Catherine McBroom's office now in Island Park, Idaho. Mary Catherine was married to my brother Jack, and he was killed during the war, and we located Mary about 5 or 6 years ago, and we'd lost her for 40 years, but we found her, and we see her every time we come through Island Park now.